You there! You! You're quite able now, yes? You can stand and give us a hand for a while. Universe 7.
The universe is back. It's in a real life.
We must get disturbed. If the voting is difficult, then I'll just have to use more forceful means of persuasion.
Oh, my. Looks as though your appearance and your temper have gotten the better of me. It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating me any further for the time being.
However, if he rested the fight, he might be able to cool that hot head of his.
Unbelievable. I'm doing this for free? For crying out loud. Why the hell am I doing that again?
If you don't go, then I can't get back to work.
There's nothing to do.
But I need you to go along.
You want to win this match? Bring me 20 million in.
Oh, that doesn't sound like a bad idea, really.
Bring them over here!
Looks like you're not bad!
I don't see why you got the attention of the God of Destruction.
Oh, you're not bad. You made a lot of commotion. Now it's my turn. You have to be kidding. This is...
Let's do things like we always do.
What should Boo do?
This isn't looking good. I've got to try to get here. Otherwise, I can't get 10 million something else.
Boo can play seriously! You strong! Boo really wanted candy!
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once Lord Beerus sets his mind to something.
To be perfectly honest, all we need is me, but I guess it couldn't hurt to have some more fighters. That's a dirty trick! You cheater!
Hornet! You're really well trained, aren't you? Pretty good!
Now I've done it.
Ever the simpleton, Kakarot.
Wow! You are just as strong as I thought you were.
We definitely win the tournament. Am I right?
I see. You think you would. If I were allowed to kill, I would certainly be guaranteed a victory.
You'll regret this!
What's going on? Dare toy with me!
I'm not entirely sure why, but Lord Beerus has asked for your help.
I fail to see why Universe 10 provide assistance in another universe.
I've had enough of your squabble. Just keep your mouth shut and fight!
It seems I underestimate.
Oh, speed. That's it.
You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
I am Zamasu. I am the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe.
All right! Let's do this, shall we? I am justice given. I am the world.
Just as ludicrous as ever.
Must I pulverize for you to understand?
Absurd! Am I being overwhelmed?
This cannot be the end!
It's useless!
Let us begin.
Hello, friend of my friends. You'll be sorry for what you flashed on the sucks to be you. You also got a lot of work
to store. No point holding anything back now. This is our job.
You will dare turn your back on justice. What?
That one actually hurts. This might not go as easily as I hoped. This could turn out quite a bit differently than I imagined. No way. I can do this. I have to gather more energy.
Yeah.
Okay, fine, I get it. I can't rely on you anymore. I will never forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.
Shut up!